How did that make you feel? Oh, I see. To be a parent means to embrace your true colors and not to hide under a disguise. Being completely free. The question is, do you embrace your inner parents? Do you hide behind the drapes of fear?
Clara, welcome in.
Be nice when you're talking about me and leave out all the ugly moments and don't forget what we had. Cause it wasn't all bad. In time, know that I'll be over it right now. Crying on my sofa, just wondering where you're at. I try not to fall back. I guess old habits die hard. Cause I'm right back at the start. It's killing me slow, I can't switch it off. I put on a brave face to cover it up. I tried therapy, didn't do much. I'm in a worse place than I started off. I tried to let go, but that's not enough. Cause missing you sucks. He's nice, and he kinda looks like you. But deep down, I know that it's still too soon. It feels a little forced. I don't feel like me anymore. I guess old habits die hard. Cause I'm right back at the start. It's killing me slow, I can't switch it off. I put on a brave face to cover it up. Tried therapy, didn't do much. I'm in a worse place than I started off. I tried to let go, but that's not enough. Cause missing you sucks. I wake up in the morning and jump back to bed. And without a warning, you're back in my head. It goes over and over, over and over again. And it's killing me slow. Can't switch it off. I put on a brave face to cover it up. I tried therapy, it didn't do much. I'm in a worse place than I started off. I tried to let go, but that's not enough. Cause missing you, yeah, missing you, yeah, missing you. Missing you sucks.